Coin Daddy. Incredible, Sue. Let's turn to the week ahead.
What's up, Coin Daddy fans? I'm on my way to San Francisco right now to go meet Tatiana Ross. We're gonna see if she wants to be in a new music video for a song we're making called Charlie, which I told you guys about. It's a spoof of Eminem's Stan, all about how Charlie Lee sold all of his Litecoins. And you may be wondering, what's the deal with this beard? It's for the video. This is a little bit too grisly for my case. I'm not really Tom Hanks in Castaway, so I'm just gonna have to bear with it until we shoot the video, and then I'm home free. I'll give you guys some footage from the dinner. There's gonna be, I think, 9 or 10 people there, but I don't know who they are. I haven't met them yet, but this is a big deal. Coin Daddy's been invited to a dinner. That's like huge. Let's see how it goes. Bye. What's up, guys? You're at the live Twitter crypto roundtable here with Coin Daddy. I'm not in costume. I'm so sorry.
Hey, guys.
I did not ask them permission to film, but I'm doing it anyways because fuck the man. We're decentralizing this bitch. We're here live at the San Francisco Bitcoin meetup.
You want to give it a pan out here?
You may think that they came for Bitcoin, but they actually came for Coin Daddy. This is the Coin Daddy meetup. Do you guys want to know what happens at Bitcoin meetup? We debate store of value. Daddy out. What up, Coin Nation? You're here with Coin Daddy and my new friend Pavel.
Hey.
Pavel is going to help me record a new music video next week. We're doing a spoof on Eminem's... We have fans.
Coin Daddy!
Number two fan.
You're number one.
How much do you love Coin Daddy?
This much.
Your arms didn't even stretch out all the way.
Infinity.
Infinity.
Here, I'll be this side of the arm.
Okay.
That, side
that is a big arm, guys. You see that, Coin Nation? That is a big arm. Anyways, guys, stay tuned next week. We're gonna be doing a music video, a spoof on Eminem's Stan. We're gonna be calling it Charlie. We're gonna see if we can get Charlie Lee to be in the music video. It's gonna be great. At Charlie Lee. Tweets at Satoshi Light. Okay, guys, chat soon. Coin Nation, see you later. Bye.
Coin Daddy, incredible, Sue.
Nah, let's go hash brown.
So hash brown.
Yes.
We just watched the Bloomberg feature on Coin Daddy. Yes. How do we feel about this?
We feel like crypto rap, you know, reaching a new echelon.
If we look at what's ahead, in addition to all the prognostications on cryptocurrency, concerns about any crackdowns or potential crackdowns in Asia, which have rocketed through the social media and affected trading, there's also an increasing or sort of trend in crypto culture. In the U.S. here, there is now a rapper named Coin Daddy, a former real estate developer, who is rapping about crypto culture and crypto life. And many say this is just on the forefront of what's likely to be a lot of crypto marketing and crypto pop culture. Again, you're looking at some of the mining sites and the Ripple website, but this fluctuation and crypto culture that's emerging in the U.S., something that's likely to continue to be on the forefront.
Coin Daddy, incredible, Sue. Let's turn to the week ahead. What are some of the highlights that we're watching in terms of, obviously, another...
I think... Guys, I want you to realize this, that a bunch of nerds in a room got the world to adopt a new monetary system, and we got Bloomberg to say Coin Daddy live on the air. The power is in your hands, people.
We out here
making ripples and not the coin. I'm not
the funniest thing, though, is someone actually apparently bought LamboWen.com and redirected it to our YouTube video.
Somebody bought LamboLand.com?
LamboWen. Look, like right here. Like LamboWen.com.
Uh-huh. Whoa.
We have no clue who did this. It's like hella funny. We're confused as fuck.
Who's that guy?
I know.
Is that you? Fortune, I just got the news. I can be a millionaire too. Check the OP, what did he do? Gas in the bag, so they go to the moon. Spent half an eighth, I got a million. What's up, guys? You've been asking for it. It's finally happened. Coin Daddy x Team HODL collaboration.
Yes.
You may recognize this beard. This is a famous beard. World famous. From the music video, Lamboland.
Thank you.
How did Lamboland come about?
You know, how does anything come about? Just started slow, you know, just getting into crypto, reading everything, getting deep down the meme tunnel, and just having fun with it, and thinking like, you know, what if we just
What if we, like, make fun of, but yet lean into it? The, you know, satire, yet, like, believing in crypto at the same time. What if we just, you know, leaned into it and just wrote, like, the funnest, silliest song we could?
And fun and silly it was. Team HODL is going to the moon, and they're going to take off. So what do you guys think? Should we see a Team HODL and CoinDaddy collaboration? And if we do it, what song should it be about? Like, comment, subscribe, let us know down below. Let's get something good going.
So what's a cool shot?
How do we do this?
Here. Let me
see. Yeah, I can just slide that out there too.
I mean, why don't you just...
I'm like hella nervous for this.
For meeting me?
Yeah, because I'm like...
Shut up.
Well, I don't like... I'm really bad at video stuff. Like, I was able to play a character for Lambo Land, but I'm like really shy, so...
How are you?
I'm good.
Well, that's it for the vlog, you cheeky coin babies. Let's review. We've got Bloomberg, The New York Times, SF Weekly, Stereo Gum. I had an interview with The Daily Dot, Vice maybe coming up, and a bunch of New Zealand, Nigeria, Argentina, and a Japanese article, which I can't read. Also talking to production companies now. Who knew? I did. Anyways, guys, that was the vlog. I hope you enjoyed watching it, and we're gonna have a music video coming out, knock on wood, very soon, and it's gonna be amazing. Daddy out.